Needy baby. I'm just getting into bed now, okay? Yes, yes, I'm getting into bed. I know you miss me. And trust me, baby, I miss you too. Okay. I think I'm ready now. Huh? What do you mean, what's that? It's my laptop, silly. I already told you. I have some work to do before I get to sleep. It doesn't mean I can't get into bed and snuggle. I just have a few things to write out. Okay. Don't look at me like that. Come on. My little cutie. I can still take good care of you. And you'll still have me all to yourself. I've just got a few things to do, okay? Good girl. Let me get into bed. Yes, baby. I still want to feel you while I'm working. Come on. Rest your head on my chest. My arms can go over you. I can still type and stuff. I can have one hand on your head and another on my keyboard. You're such a pretty girl. And a good one. A good girl. Okay. Just got a few things to type out, okay? Alright, baby. Let's see. Falling asleep down there. Yeah, you are. I saw your eyes closed. You tired girl. You certainly look tired. Why don't you get some sleep? It'll give me time to finish this off. Yeah. You look so pretty. I love it when you look at me like that. You're so sweet. You're just an adorable baby. I love you. I love you a lot. I guess my lap is that comfy, huh? You must find it relaxing. Okay, well, you should get some rest. Okay. So I can finish this off, baby. Just fall asleep on my lap.